Alright, once the raid starts, follow the boosters to the first room. And there you wanna wait until the boosters start attacking also with the pickaxes. They will use BGS specs to lower the guardian's attack so they don't hit you at all. Alright, once you see the boosters attacking the guardian with pickaxes, you wanna put your offensive prayers on, and you wanna go to the other side of the guardian than the boosters. If the rocks are falling on you, the booster will ask you to switch positions on the first guardian. Alright, once the guardian is at like 15%, make your way back to the first room. Once you're at the chest, bank everything to the private and grab a spade. Then locate the herb patch and you wanna pick the purple one, that's the Noxifer. Usually raiders ask you to pick 45 or 50. Once your inventory is full, clean them if you can and put them on the shard. Also, if you're an ultimate Iron Man, you can't use the private, so it might take few more trips to the herb patch to get enough. If the Noxifer plant clears out, someone should immediately plant a new one, but if they don't realize, you can type need more Nox to the chat so they will plant the new one. Alright, once you have picked enough Nox, open the private and grab all your stuff with you. Then go to the second room. There are some scavs that you can kill. You will need fishing rod, axe, tinderbox and worms for the fish. Alright, once you have enough game worms, you can make your way back to the first room. If there's a lake, you can start fishing there, but if there's not a lake, then it's on the last room before Olm, and usually it takes like around 40 minutes the raiders to get there. So you can just follow them until they get there and start fishing there. Alright, when you get to the room where the lake is located on, bank everything. Grab axe, tinderbox, fishing rod and cave worms. And for starters, you wanna chop like 20 kindlings. Once you have 20 kindlings, drop them and the tinderbox next to the chest. And after that, you can drop your axe. Then you should only have the fishing rod and gave worms on your inventory, and you can start fishing. Probably should like watch some movie at the same time. It's pretty AFK. Sometimes when you fish, you suddenly take damage. That means that they're on your fishing spot, there's a sea snake. All you have to do is like go to the other side of the lake and continue fishing there. Once your inventory is full of fish, go to the chest, pick up the kindlings and tinderbox and make yourself a fire. And then you can just start cooking the inventory. Once your inventory is cooked, put the fish on shared where the fish eater can grab them. And then you can continue fishing. The raiders will let you know when they are almost done with the raid.